Well, actually, to be quite frank, we don't really need to necessarily... If our ram is moving at this rate, with its kind of help, it doesn't necessarily need a shield. I guess our only hope right now is to get the shield down.
Get it.
Come on, get it for Bubba.
Oh no. Look at this dude.